My name is Joe, and I'm the logistics manager for American Eagle. We take phone calls and emails for all major oil field companies and arrange transportation, and I oversee that department. We are a 24/7 company. Somebody's always here in the building. Even during the hurricanes and all that we had this past year, we had someone in the building 24 hours a day.
What's the day-to-day responsibilities?
It's about taking care of the customer and getting equipment that they need from point A to point B, and pretty much in a nutshell.
What kind of freight do they need to move?
They're looking for anything from a pickup truck all the way up to a big tandem truck with multiple axles. They want to haul a BOP. You got to figure out what size truck to put it on, what it weighs. We got a guy that handles permits, so we deal with. Basically go through him for the permitting process, then we find a truck to run it. So we have a load board, basically. Trucks go get offloaded at their dock or wherever they're going, and they get on our load board. So we'll go through a process of searching the load board, go through GPS, and then we have a terminal rotation so we can find the truck to match the load. I think the strongest part of what we do is our backhauls. Because it helps the drivers get back toward their home, and it also saves money for the customer.
Can you explain a little bit about that? So what's your major service areas and how you do backhaul? How does that work?
Our main area we work is the Gulf of Mexico, Texas, Louisiana, Mississippi, Alabama. We do some stuff to Florida. As far as backhauls go, we give them a percentage. We'll reduce the price of a certain percentage for savings for the customer. We find the trucks that we need, and we get them lined up, and we set up appointments with the pipe company, if you will, or whatever. And then we constantly watch them. We have GPS. We can sit down and we can group a certain amount of trucks together, certain trucks together, and just watch those trucks on certain, different loadouts or whatever. And so we kind of keep an idea of how long they've been there. We know what time they got there. A lot of times we'll send safety persons to go there if we have big items and stuff, so they can measure it, so we make sure we get the right truck for it. But a lot of times it's a spreadsheet with all the equipment and dimensions and measurements, and we sort it all out and figure out how we're gonna load it and how many trucks we need to load it all. Yeah, I think the greatest tool in our toolbox is the GPS, because it allows us to see the trucks in real time, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, and we know where exactly where everybody is. So once we come on with Bennett, it was with the extra trucks and all that they had, it actually helped us out, helped us from having to go to other companies to haul our freight. I mean, we're all with the same company, so it helps. We don't ever stop. We don't tell a customer that we don't have a truck. The oil field doesn't ever shut down. And so we're here to service it.